Hi friends, this is one of the Dollar Trees in my area. I have many in my area. They wasn't that stocked up like they usually be, maybe because of Christmas time, but they did have a lot of Valentine's Day decorations.
This is for Valentine's Day. Oh, all this stuff.
I don't know.
Some pretty Christmas pretty.
What is that? Another one.
Damn. This is a bag. Okay.
Yeah, I am gonna play.
Yeah. Oh, this is pretty.
They did have a lot of nice party decorations, and those crowns for little girls were so pretty.
Our princess. A lot of parties coming up, right?
When is my birthday?
Told you, March
15th.
Dollar Tree always have plenty of dishwashing liquid. There's no reason to not have your dishes clean. As you can see, they had plenty of disinfectant wipes. I didn't grab any because I didn't need any.
mashed potatoes.
Get two, so I can have two each. Mm.
They also have plenty of good snacks. They had a lot of nice goodies in the beauty section.
This one before. Even come in here to shop. Give us chopstick.
These were all hair products. I did get some of the hair mousse to try it out.
Thank you.
My son did get that Play-Doh. He always get Play-Doh and other toys when we go to Dollar Tree. These were some cute little puzzle sets. They had four different kinds.
Should I do?
Are you gonna really play with me?
Yeah.
Let me look over here.
They did have plenty of disinfectant spray there. Thank you so much for watching. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Thank you so much. Bye.